This is a ramp made by a nonprofit organization here in Toronto called StopGap. StopGap makes ramps, and they make those ramps available to businesses individually or to business improvement areas like here in Greektown on the Danforth. This allows buildings and businesses that do not have accessible entrances into their addresses to allow people in accessibility and mobility devices to enter their premises without any problem. Toronto as a city has a deadline which, when it comes to budgets and planning, is literally, effectively, just around the corner. It's called the AODA, the Accessibility of Ontarians with Disabilities Act. We have a deadline that's approaching, and we're not able to meet those deadlines to make the city accessible according to the guidelines from the province. Giving this a lot of thought and seeing how far behind we are in meeting the requirements of the AODA, the only solution that I can come up with that is fair to everybody and provides the dignity to the people who need accessible entrances and who rely on mobility devices is to create a position called the that's equivalent to an inspector general or the ombudsperson or the integrity commissioner, on par with the lobbyist registrar. It is something apart from city council but has power. It would be a AODA, Accessibility with Ontarians Disability Act compliance officer. This position, being independent, arm's length from city council, would ensure that city council meets its AODA guidelines, its deadlines, and its compliance. Because anything other than that, than making Toronto an accessible city, is just a stopgap measure.